Here we go again. Gaz Ferguson. Come on, you monster. Look at this place. I'm lucky to go to Malta as part of the Team Napa main sponsor. Gary's one of the main athletes. We had a great time over there, and this great man in a monstrous lineup of 20 odd athletes, as I say, came fourth representing Great Britain this year. That was in June. This, believe it or not, although we tried to get him to be doing the universe because he's qualified, he thinks he's not quite ready. He's not going to do the England next week. Although he's kept in this shape all year, because Gary never goes out of shape. Gary, where you at regarding competing, mate?
Yeah, just going to leave it now, try and put a bit more size on, and then come back next year.
Come back and do what, mate?
Northwest and then Britain.
Northwest and Britain. What have you got to say to that, Michael Sullivan?
Winner of the Northwest overall goes to Brazil.
Winner of the overall Northwest goes to Natal in Brazil for the Worlds. Mike, do you not think England next week?
Definitely. Yeah.
I think we need to have a sit down talk.
That means Mike's going to be nagging him to death, because we think this guy should be on the England stage and going to the universe in 3 weeks' time. But I'd just like to say, this guy, you know, is the epitome of bodybuilding. He's no big head, he's no attitude. He's a Cumbrian through and through, and big round of applause. He's awesome, he's a guy. Awesome man, awesome bodybuilder.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome, Gary. All the best, mate. Thanks a lot, mate.